Thursday at 11, the people who put the X in sex, like porn star Marilyn Chambers.
You can cut a woman's breast off and rate it R, but if you kiss it, it's rated X.
Sex is everywhere, even on the phone.
I know you're there, hiding in my closet, watching.
Has our society become too permissive?
There's nothing to be ashamed of. It's just sex.
Harold Green exposes the X-rated world we live in,